As we start off with a triple rhythm, we did a send out with a 1, 2, 3, and 4. On count 4, I have the leaders drop the hand on 4. Follows, we said you could take a side step on 4 to give yourself a little bit of an angle. Leaders from here, we're hammerlocking ourselves. So we're dropping the hand, connecting the right hand first as I go into my 5. 5. Still allowing the hand to be here so the follow doesn't back up. From here, I'm going to turn to hand 6. And 6, I'm going to brush my hands and pick up the follower. As I get to the 6, I'm dropping the right foot and releasing my right hand. So from this side, follows, you're doing a little bit of a tap and tap. We talked about going 5, rotating the shoulder for and 6, so it eats up that hand. So we've got, send out 1, 2, 3, and 4, going 5 and 6. From here, as we walk the follower around for 1, 2, step it across, I frame for 3 and 4. Then we either gave you 2 options, a basic whip for 5, 6, 7, and 8, or you can do an inside turn. So leaders, you can go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Raise that hand up on 4 so the follower is an inside for 5, 6, 7, and 8. From here we did a nice, easy sugar tuck. We then switched the sugar tuck to a sugar basket. So again, we're adding 1, 2, 3 to the side for 4 leaders, and we're killing that momentum. Count 5, I'm going to step across, grab the follower shoulder for 5, 5. Count 6, I continue to walk and just bring the follower around for 6. Leaders from here, we're switching places with the follower. So I'm literally just stepping across for 7 and 8, then going right into a sugar push. Followers, for you, we had you do a nice just step and step in place. Leaders, we talked about making sure that as you go into your 4, that you keep the rotation going to send the follower around. So on 5, I'm already across. Count 6, I can either be right behind the follower or a little bit to the side. We talked about if you end up on this side, leaders, on 6, give yourself another 2 counts. So give yourself 7, 8. 7, 8, then finish out the triple rhythm so you're not throwing the follower out. Good job. Thank you so much. Have a good time. Thank you so much.